Forget the money. How would you really enjoy spending it?